the egg came first. Over time, living organisms evolved, and the offspring gradually started to have slight genetic changes from their parents. Eventually, one of those changes resulted in a chicken being born from an egg laid by a slightly different bird species. So, technically, the first chicken must have come from an egg